Welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another episode of hashtag bubbles birthday and probably the last video. Sorry for this voice because I had already told you in my earlier video that I am down with cold and cough badly and abhi gale ka awaaz is very bad, but I am still shooting because of this background that you can see behind me, because ye mera birthday ka background hai. So it was decorated more beautifully though jitne bhi wo sab ribbons and all the wo sab gir gaye because I am shooting after 4 to 5 days, but still I kept this foil just to make something like a birthday kind of, so isse thoda bahut birthday ka vibe aa raha hai. Now this video is all about unboxing my gifts, and that was a very long intro I guess, and now let's start with unboxing the gifts. First gift is this palette, this beautiful palette from Makeup Revolution, and it's Fortune Favors the Brave, and I really like this palette. At first look at the packaging, it is in a golden color which gives a very nice luxurious sort of vibe. And if I open this, then just look at these colors. Oh my god, this is the absolute beauty. It has 32 shades. I was eyeing for this palette for so many months, but Anuna always stalled it. She was planning to gift me this particular palette because I was in love with this palette. Now the next is another eyeshadow palette which I got from one of my auntie. This is the palette. These are the colors. Just look at these colors. Again, it is very nicely balanced with nude and some vibrant colors. I love this palette as well. I got 2 eyeshadow palettes. So if you want to see a review video, then do let me know in the comment section below. I will love to film that video and I will love to let you know about the products. Iska main link dal dungi. Jo bhi kuch mujhe link milega, I will mention in the bottom bar. This palette came in this particular bag. It has a cute little bow which I really like. This one is a nice one. I like it. Now the next gift that I got is this beautiful back cover. I really love this kind of printed wala back cover, though I don't have anything printed. Oh no, I have a printed cup which was gifted by one of my mossy few years back, and again I got another printed back cover. These are very much trending these days there, but I don't like to get all these things by myself. Ye mujhe always as a gift chahiye, because you know what, हाँ मैंने एक ले लिया प्रिंटेड वाला एक बैक कवर और समथिंग लाइक प्रिंटेड मेरा फोटो रहेगा. आई डोंट लाइक इट. ये सब चीजें ना गिफ्ट में ही अच्छे लगते हैं. तो या अगेन माई एब्सोल्यूट फेवरेट, एंड विद दिस आई गॉट अ ह्यूज पाइल ऑफ चॉकलेट्स. द थर्ड थिंग इज दिस ह्यूज giant size teddy bear, and this was given by my bro. ये ना मुझसे भी ज्यादा बड़ा है, and this one is so cute. And just look at the size, guys. अभी मैं पूरा नहीं दिखा सकती. And I was totally shocked and surprised by seeing this size teddy. मुझे ये बहुत दिनों से चाहिए था, but मम्मी मुझे दे नहीं रही थी. Whenever I told to my mom that I want a giant size teddy bear, she told me तुम अभी बहुत बड़ी हो गई हो, ये सब लेके क्या करोगी. I mean, what is this? मैं बड़ी हो गई तो ऐसा कुछ लॉ थोड़ी लिखा है कि अगर मैं बड़ी हो गई तो I cannot get a teddy bear. तो I never told this to my bro. But I don't know how, but he guessed that maybe I will like something like this. Next gift that I got is again from one of my friend, and this is the gift. Just look at this tortoise. Oh my god, ye na mujhe bahut pasand aaya. I am very fond of soft toys, and you know what the best thing is, I was thinking to buy something like this kind of kachua because it looks like something like cushion kind of. Usne mujhe jab diya, he told me that isko kholo aur mujhe batao ki ye kaisa hai. Then I was very busy actually that time, so maine kaha ki main na tujhe raat ko phone karke bataungi mujhe kaisa laga. I slept at around 12 AM आई गेस, तो तब मैंने उसको रात को और डिस्टर्ब नहीं किया. तो सवेरे को मैंने उससे फोन करके फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन वॉज how you came to know that I need something like this? And his answer was, I am Antaryami, you know, I know everything about him. I was like, okay. So I liked this so much. Again, with this tortoise, I got so many chocolates. And the next stuff that I got is this Sundar Sa red color ka tunic, which is my absolute favorite because in my wardrobe the color that is missing is red. Mujhe red color ka kuch bhi nahi hai and I love red. Red suits me so well. So ye mujhe mila and I'm very much happy. Next up that I got is the Sundar poncho from one of my didi. And these are like very nice ones. Again, poncho bhi mere paas nahi tha and I was thinking कि मुझे पोंचो भी चाहिए लेकिन अगेन आई गॉट. सो दिस ब्लैक वन इज फॉर मी एंड दिस लाइट टील सॉर्ट ऑफ कलर इज फॉर माय सिस्टर. द बेस्ट पार्ट इज मेरे साथ साथ मेरे सिस्टर को भी बहुत सारे गिफ्ट मिले. अनु ऑल्सो गॉट सो मेनी गिफ्ट्स बट इन हर बर्थडे मुझे कभी भी गिफ्ट नहीं मिलता है. What do you think? Is this justice? No, na. If you think it is injustice, then comment down below. The next gift that I got is from one of my uncle, and that is this beautiful band with this mask, which is like very much trending these days. I have seen so many websites selling these kind of things, and I really love them. Its quality and color both are very very good. My birthday dress is again a gift and I got it from Myntra and it was gifted by my brother. I will not show the dress here because wo maine pehna tha in my birthday vlog. If you haven't watched that video, the link will be given in the description box below in the end screen so that you can check that out. And I will recommend you to watch all the series of hashtag bubbles birthday. Those are very interesting. So my bro gifted that to me, but the saddest part is he was not able to attend in my birthday. But bro, I want you to attend in my 2021 birthday. And the dress that I was wearing dopher ko in my birthday vlog, also I'm not going to show that now because that is also there, you can check from there. That dress is gifted by my mom and I got that from Ajio. Now the last gift that I have is gifted by my neighbor friend. Beautiful vase with this flower ka bouquet. Red color ke phool is looking so much vibrant. Black color ka stand with this golden borders and detailing. I really love black and golden ka combination. Something which has golden color becomes my favorite. I don't know why, I love the golden vibe. Ke do corner is khali and I was thinking to fill that corners with something like this kind of vase. Main gayi bhi thi in fact lene ke liye but I was not getting the desired thing that I wanted to buy something exactly like this. I am like very blessed. All of the gifts are very close to my heart. Thank you all of you for gifting me beautiful beautiful gifts. Everything is my favorite and everything is useful as well, and the best part is everything is something which I wanted to buy. So thank you mere bahut sare paise bachane ke liye. And yeah, that was it for the video. I hope that you like the last video of this series. If you haven't watched other videos of this particular series, then the links are given in the bottom bar and in the end screen as well, so that you can check that out. I hope you will like all the videos. If you like the videos, then please give it a big thumbs up, share these videos as much as you can so that other people can also join and watch this particular series. And yeah, comment down below which is your favorite gift. Do subscribe to my channel, this means the absolute to me. I feel like I am getting something by giving this effort. So yeah, please subscribe to my channel, hit that bell icon right next to it to get notified whenever I put a new video. If you're new to my channel, then watch all the previous videos which are linked in my description box below. I hope you will like them. And yeah, that was it for this video. I will see you soon in my next video. Tab tak ke liye, bye.